Alright, so here I am, and it's raining outside. This is my friend Dave Cronin. Where are we?
We're at a big fucking clock.
Oh, what time is it? Oh, I don't know.
It's 2 o'clock.
Yeah, so also on our quest to conquer this country, I've managed to go to now count them two spots where the American genius, philosopher, poet, world traveler, Clark W. Griswold, has visited as well. First, Stonehenge, conquered that as well. And part two, National Lampoon's European Vacation. This is the exact site where it went down. When he was like, Big Ben, Parliament. Big Ben, hold on, where is it? Big Ben, Parliament. And this is the little thing. Hold on, let me get the camera. And this is where they went on. Oh, look, that's all British and shit. And they went.
You can hear Big Ben in the background right now.
Oh yeah, you can hear it. It's making noise.
Broken.
And it's ready for you to go. I can't get left. He's like, look kids, Big Ben, Parliament. I can't get left. That's funny.
That's fucking funny.
That's funny. Megan, what do you got to say about this? Your hair looks rained on.
My hair is very rained on.
Is it?
That's all my glasses.
Yeah?
Yeah. Right.
So, hold on. Let's talk. How have your adventures in England been so far?
Really cool.
How's your food been?
Really mediocre. Fairly mediocre.
Like the blog?
Sure. Don't get me started on the Starbucks.
How's the Starbucks?
Awful.
If you just get what I get, you'll enjoy it, but you just don't every time.
But it's hot chocolate. I mean, anyone can do hot chocolate, right?
Not really.
Not
the Australians.
It's a chain, man. Everything's supposed to stay the same, whether it's in Chicago or New York, or fucking London, or Manchester. No, we're still on me. Fuck, United Kingdom Starbucks.
What do you have to say about this?
That Dave Cronin is a pain in the ass.
Well, I don't actually want to talk too much shit. No, you're holding it. You're holding it. Your little paws are in the bank. I don't want to talk too much shit because next time I come here, I want to do the fucking Starbucks World Tour because I did two Starbucks in Nottingham and in Birmingham.
Yes, no, Newcastle and Birmingham.
Newcastle.
And we might get Manchester and Edinburgh next time as well.
Starbucks World Tour. Now I just need those motherfuckers to start fucking sponsor my ass. So Mr. Starbuck, hit a brother up.
Hey, there's a protest balloon in the background.
You know why? Because I'm fucking worldwide, man. Fucking worldwide, man. You see, look down there. No, not on the fucking LJ, man. Go down, check out some of the pictures, man. I'm fucking coast to coast, not even coast to coast. I'm ocean to ocean now, man. Look at this shit.
All right, shut up.
Where am I? Where am
I
at? Look at this. Look at this shit. Worldwide. That's what I'm saying. You want to sponsor me? I'll run around with a big Starbucks. with a big Starbucks symbol. And then I'll get free Starbucks for life. That would be awesome.
You'd enjoy it.
Man, why you gotta stop my video?
I haven't cut yet.